I'm the Miami team. I used to be number 34, but now I'm number 32.
Who do you think I am?
I'm Shaquille O'Neal.
Many know me as a professional basketball player of the sport.
I'm a one person officer.
I also created a shirt that sold 6 million pairs a year.
I have also contributed many times to charity and programs to help travel. Because of this, I have committed my time and effort into helping kids and families in need of childhood. I have a television show and an outside it is called Shaq's Big Challenge. I was one of the best one-on-two punch in Laker history. The phrase I used to use was, I want to be on both sides of the floor. I have 4 teams I was on. If I had my only wish, it would be to stay where I am now. Because when I first came here, I made a statement I would love to have my name next to Kareem and those other great basketball players. I was one of the 50 greatest prolific scorers in the league history. I own a career scoring of average of 25.6 points. That was the 9th highest in league history. I won 3 NBA titles with the Los Angeles Lakers. I have gotten 12.1 rebounds and 2.12 blocks, and it's a career of 56.6% with the Heat and average of 20 points. Thank you.